don't you go and ask the Tiddlypeeps where to find a mermaid?
Of course! If anyone knows, the Tiddlypeeps will! Can I go? Please?
Of course you can, Tula. I'll drive you. Come on.
And I'll try to remember more about it while we drive along.
Seatbelt?
Seatbelt.
We're off to see the Tiddlypeeps.
Yeah?
We're off to see the Tiddlypeeps. On the road we go. We're off to see the Tiddlypeeps.
They're smart.
They're fun.
They know.
The Tiddlypeeps, the Tiddlypeeps, help us find things out. They give us clues, they tell us news.
That's what they're all about.
We're off to see the Tiddlypeeps. On the road we go. We're off to see the Tiddlypeeps. They're smart, they're fun. They know.
Who will do Tiddlypeeps? I wonder if you'd do me a favour. Would you mind standing up, please? Oh, thank you. Definitely no mermaids here. What a pity. Oh, well, you can sit down now.
Did you say mermaids?
That's right. I was hoping that one of you might be a mermaid. I'd so love to meet one. Do any of you have any friends that are mermaids?
No.
Are you absolutely sure? Maybe you've met a mermaid and forgotten all about it. Maybe you didn't even realise they were a mermaid. You do know what they look like, don't you?
Of course we do. They have fishes' tails instead of legs and long wavy hair. Ooh. And they have necklaces made out of seashells.
Yeah, that's right. Now, think very carefully. Have you ever met anyone who looks just like that?
No, never.
Oh, well, never mind. Groove, either.
Yes,
there are no mermaids here, I'm afraid. And not one of these Tiddlypeeps has ever seen one. Oh! Is this for me?
Yes.
Oh, that's so kind. It's a hoobly-groobly picture of a mermaid. Thank you so much. Oh, well, I'd better get on with my search. See you again soon, Tiddlypeeps. Toodle, toodle, do.
Poodle, toodle, do.
Well, the Tiddlypeeps have never met a mermaid.
If anyone can explain the mystery of the mermaid, the Tiddlypeeps can.
Off you go then, Groove.
Me?
Yes, you. Come on, I'll drive.
They know.
The Tiddlypeeps, the Tiddlypeeps, help us find things out. They give us clues, they tell us news.
That's what they're all about.
We're off to see the Tiddlypeeps, on the road we go. We're off to see the Tiddlypeeps, they're smart, they're fun. They know.
Who will do Tiddlypeeps?
Who will do Groove?
Oh dear. It looks like I've caught you on your way to bed. Do you think you might have a few moments to help me?
Of course, Groove.
Oh, thanks. You see, I've got this rather strange mystery, and I was hoping you might be able to solve it for me.
Well, tell us all about it.
It all started this morning. I was dusting some shells in my collection of strangely shaped things and eating some cheese sandwiches and hoobo fizz, and I remember feeling a bit sleepy. Anyway, the next thing I know, I'm underwater and having lunch on board a wrecked ship and dancing with a mermaid.
Yes, yes.
Now, how do you explain that?
That's easy. You were just having a dream.
It's kind of like a story that you tell yourself while you're asleep.
Well, it felt a bit like a story, only it seemed real at the time.
That's what dreams are like.
Yes, sometimes they seem so real that you can't believe that they weren't.
Hoopy galoopy! That's amazing! Yes, I'm sure you're right. A dream. Do Tiddlypeeps ever have dreams?
Oh, yes, all the time.
And when you wake up, does it feel like it really happened?
Sometimes.
You know, Hoobs don't normally have dreams. I think I must be getting them because I'm mixing with you Tiddlypeeps. Oh, if all the dreams are as hooby groovy as the one I had, I hope I have lots more from now on. Ah, thanks so much, Tiddlypeeps.
Good night. And sweet dreams, Groove.
Just think, Tiddlypeeps have dreams all the time, and I've never even had one.